ago, five clans of the Umbali clan left from Zara and ventured north. After their transformation into Khazra, many of the elders were still able to use magic, and they passed it down to their cleverest children. These are the Khazra shamans, and they rank among the most dangerous of their race.
I'll be telling stories about that for a while.
Thank you. workers are considered weaker demons.
There is a new piece to the game. A girl named Leah. My spies tell me she is the child of the witch Adria, who is hiding in the deserts of Chaldeum. Bring this news to the master at once.
She's unstoppable! No mortal could slaughter her!
She is here. You're haunted by a sickness. I will kill her. Deliver! Prepare her demise in the depths below. I see it.
Seeing it with my own eyes, it is another thing entirely.
for me. I cannot carry more. I need to go back.
That some malevolent being is attempting to wrest control of my thoughts away from me. Voices direct me to horrendous acts, and there are times when I seem unable to control my body. Lazarus knows. This is certain. He looks at me strangely when he thinks me otherwise.